Hey everybody, John C. here in sunny Southwest Florida. Hope you're having a great day wherever you are today. Welcome to another Tipsy Tuesday. Yeah, it's that day of the week where I'm going to give you a real estate tip. And here it is on a Tuesday, and I am freezing here in sunny Southwest Florida. It was 50 degrees when I got up this morning. It's going to get up to 68. Here's my real estate tip for you today, and that is this. Make sure your home is insured for its replacement cost. What's replacement cost? That's what it costs to have your home rebuilt, the cost it has to be rebuilt. That's different than the value of your home that you may see on Zillow or that a real estate agent gives you. You need to check with your insurance agent, because I saw a report out today that said one out of every five homes in America are underinsured by at least 20%. That means if your home blows over, you're gonna have to bring money to the table to have your home rebuilt. Check with your insurance agent. If you need help, I got a guy here in Florida. I can hook him up with you and help you know if your home is covered for the right amount. John C. Sunny Southwest Florida. Have a great week.